Hi guys, so today I am filming an Edelyn Moore inspired makeup, and if you want to see how I got this look, just keep on watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and should subscribe to my channel, and let's hop right into it. I never take my eyes off you. This Edelyn Moore inspired makeup tutorial, and I saw it and I literally died. She filmed the Kylie lip kit thing, the one that you know, her recent video, she had this makeup on, and I was like, yes. So if you don't know what makeup look I'm talking about, this one, she posted it on her Instagram a couple of days ago. So yes, this is gorgeous. This is everything. I love it, and it's honestly a really, it's like perfect for summer. And I was like, you know what, I'm gonna recreate it because I loved it so much. And honestly, she probably filmed the video, but I have no idea when it's going up. And I really wanted to film this, and I added my own twist to it by adding the glitter under my eyes as well. I just I love glitter. I'm a glitterholic, and I've been wanting to film a video with my NYX little glitters, and this was the perfect opportunity. So this is the makeup that I came up with. Yeah, we'll hop right into the video. Well, I already did my face makeup off camera and my eyebrows, and I primed my eyes just to save some time because I ramble a lot, and I feel like since this is gonna be a talk through, I'm gonna be rambling like crazy. So I'm gonna be going in with this color right here, and we're going to take that on a fluffy crease brush, and we're going to focus this in the crease of our eye. So just work it into the crease. So we're focusing it in the crease and also a bit in the outer corner. You can blend it up as far as you want. It really just depends on how you like it. I feel like she applied the brown all over her eye, but we are doing this as an inspired makeup, so it's not gonna be exactly the same because I'm gonna add in my own little twists. This shade right here down in the little corner, this corner, I don't know, it looks really similar to hers, and I really love this shade. Now we're going to focus this on the outer corner and bring it into the crease as well. I feel like I like talk through videos so much more because it's like I can talk to you guys. And like when I watch Adeline's videos or Nikki's or Jeffrey's or even Patrick's or like Crispy or anyone, they always do a talk through, and I like it so much more because I feel like it's so much more interactive, you know what I mean? I feel like I want to do talk through videos more, and plus it makes it easier so you don't have to film a voiceover. The further back you hold it, I learned this from Amanda, the further back you hold it, the less product you're applying to the eyelid. And so the further back you're holding the brush, like, you know what I mean? Like, the further back you're holding this, the less pressure you're applying. And then obviously, like, the closer you get, the more pressure you're applying and the more product you're applying. Just so y'all know. So, like, when you start going into the inner portion of your eyelid, you can go back so that it's not as harsh as if like if I hold it like this and I go over here, it's gonna be more harsh because I'm applying more pressure. So yeah, I learned that from Amanda. Thanks, girl. As of lately, I've been doing much more like intense makeup, or not, well, yeah, intense, because I've been watching Jeffrey, Manny, Nikki, and all of like the beauty girls, like the makeup artists, and it's just really been inspiring me to do more with my makeup, if you know what I mean. Like, because how long have I been doing makeup? I've been doing my makeup for a long time, like fully legitly since like maybe like the end of my freshman year in high school, that's when I started doing more intense, or like doing my full face makeup. And then just this year, I'm starting to like perfect it and like, I'm like more serious about it. Because before I was like, oh yeah, I'll just put on concealer and stuff. It's like, I didn't care. But then like, I see girls and I'm like, oh, I freaking love her eyeliner, or I love her highlight, or anything like that. Now when I'm out in public, like I notice people's makeup. And it's kind of funny to me because before I never really noticed. Until like now that I do YouTube and I do this and that. And like, I feel like I pay attention more. So there's that. I feel like this is as dark as hers, but I'm gonna go in just a little teeny tiny bit darker. And I'm going to be using, I'm gonna go in with this brown right here. And I'm gonna just get a little bit on my brush, like a teeny tiny bit. Like, you really don't want that much, or else you'll ruin it and it'll be too dark. And then everything is over. Your life is over. Okay, so we're gonna take this and we're going to apply it closer to the lash line, but also, you know, to the outer corner. And I'm gonna apply it very gently, like barely touching my skin. Wait, I'm gonna apply it more near the lash line and then kind of working my way up. And now let's get on to the fun part. The glitter. First, I'm going to be going in with the NYX liquid crystal liner in the shade crystal gold. So this one. And then I'm going to go in with the actual pigment, the NYX face and body glitter brilliance in the shade 5. The color is gold. The glitter line, it's just really simple. This one and this one. And then to apply the glitter, I'm gonna go in using my NYX glitter primer. And she just did it like going down in a triangle, basically in the center of her eyelid. Nothing too crazy. So try not to open your eye, because at least wait for it to dry a little bit and then open it, because you could mess it up. You can potentially mess it up. Let your eyes dry. Let it dry. Then, with the NYX primer, you're going to apply that onto your hand. I know there's foundation on it. Just a little bit, because honestly, a little goes a long way with this. Gonna take that on this flat brush. This is from Walmart, and it came in a package. And this dries very quick, so I'm gonna apply it like this. You're gonna wanna like tap just a little bit, because a lot comes out. Hurry a little butt along and apply the glitter. Apply the glitter to the desired area. I've been wanting to film a video with this glitter for the longest, and I'm doing it, and I'm super happy. And then when I saw Adeline post this, I was like, are you freaking kidding me? I was literally about to film a video like this. Similar to this. We are also going to go back into the palette. So we're first going to go in with the transition color that we used, and then we're going to go in with the brown that we used over here. We're going to apply it to the bottom, our bottom eye. You know what I mean? Our lash line. Lash line, that's what it's called. Apply it to the lash line. Oh, shoot. Tap off the excess, or else you'll blind yourself. Kind of like connect it. Like with this, you know what I mean? And then go in with the darker color in the palette. Focus this more on like the outer portion of the eye. It looks like she applied the gold in her inner corner as a highlight. This one, I'm gonna take a little bit on a pencil brush will work fine. I'm gonna go in with this and then apply it right in here as a corner highlight. I can't help myself. I'm going to go in. I'm gonna go in with the Maybelline New York Eye Studio in the this 4 palette in the shade in the color Copper Chic. And I'm gonna go in with my favorite highlighting color and just apply just like a little teeny tiny bit into the inner corner. Because I just really want I really want it to pop, and I want it to, like, I want to look awake. I'm going to go in with the eyeliner, the gold liner, and I'm going to apply it to the inner corner. And kind of bring it into the lower lash line. Now, since I wanted to add in my own little touch, I'm going to also apply it into the lower lash line, just like right here. Basically, when you're looking like straight, it's going to be like right in the center, like where your eye is. Hey. And then with the product you have left of the primer, I'm going to apply it to the brush again. And apply it there yet again. Again with the glitter. Get some, tap off the excess, and apply. And let that dry. Hey. Now, to finish off the eyes, we are going to curl our eyelashes. To apply your favorite mascara, and I'm going to go in with the Lash Blast Lengthening Mascara by CoverGirl. And also apply some to your bottom lashes. And then I'm going to do a second coat with the Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara. If you want to, you can apply falsies, but I'm honestly too lazy, so I'm not going to. And now we are going to apply the lips. And I can't afford the Kylie Jenner lip kit. I'm going to use the NYX one. And this, honestly, I feel like it's really similar to hers, to the Kylie one. I forgot the name of the Kylie one. I think it was Inexposed. I feel like they're really similar, so I'll do that. So I'm gonna line my lips and then apply this. And yes, I like to overline my lips. Deal with it. And now I'm going in with the NYX Lingerie Liquid Lipstick in the shade Lace Detail. And last but certainly not least, the highlights. Ugh. Ugh. Yes. But now, to finish off this beautiful makeup look, you're going to want to set it. You can use any setting spray you have. I'm using the NYX Matte Finish. Finny Matte Long Lasting Setting Spray. Just like douse yourself in it. And you know, if you want to be a little extra with your highlighter, apply right now while you're... Your spray is setting, because it makes it more intense. Like, can we just, like, oh, hello. So, that is the end of this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you want to, you should share this video with Ellen. Maybe she'll see it. But yeah, as you guys can tell, I'm a huge fan of her. I take a lot of inspiration from her. She is honestly one of my role models. I look up to her, and she inspires me to do stuff like this. But yeah, so that's today's video. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, you should subscribe to my channel. The annotation will be right below me. You should click that if you're on a laptop, and if you're not, just make sure to hit the subscribe button. I believe it's right here, or right here, and then at the note. I love you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys have an amazing day, and I hope you guys are having a great summer, and yeah, I'm gonna go. I love you guys.